good. And then we go to the next step. After that, the milk will be transported from the farm to the factory. This system is actually designed for a short distance of transportation because milk now is stored in the can. It's not put at room temperature. This is just a normal truck, so you can carry for a short distance for a short time to the factory. But this is designed for more advanced. Milk at the farm is stored in the cooling tank already at below 4 degrees C. And now the cooling truck of the factory, which have a cooling controlling system and so on, can maintain the temperature of milk at low temperature all the time. So they come and pump the milk, then they can now transfer for a longer distance. We already discussed chapter 4 actually, because this is the case where the large farm is. But in Vietnam, for example, if there are so many small farms, a farm with several cows, a farm with 10 cows, 5 cows, 2 cows, and so on, so then when they have the milk from the cow, they put in the can, and then they can carry all these cans of raw milk to, we call it collection point, collection station. And here, now this milk is stored under cooling condition now. Now the milk can be then lower the temperature to 4 degrees C or below. And then the company will come here and collect the milk instead of coming directly to each farm, because these farms are small, they don't have a large volume. So we need to install collection station like in place like this. For example, if you go to Hoc Mon district, if you go to District 12 and so on, you may see several collection stations in several places. And in this case, then the quality of the milk is more affected. Why? Because it may take time from here to here, from a small farm to the collection point. If the milk takes longer time here, the microorganism will grow because it's actually room temperature. Okay. So this should be shortened maximally. Should not milk stay outside, should not be very long. In Vietnam, they have a requirement from the large company that the milk stay outside maximum 1 hour, should not be over 1 hour, okay, because the temperature in Vietnam is around 30 degrees C, 27 degrees C outside, quite high. Okay, and the next step is milk reception, meaning to receive the raw milk into the factory. You see, this is the cooling tank which bring the milk and pump into the factory. And this is just a van that carry milk in the can at room temperature and also can be received into the factory here. With the can like this, is moved in by a belt, and then the can will be turned upside down, and here the cover is open and the milk is poured into the system, so on. And for the tank reception, the milk is measured. Of course, when you bring milk into the factory, you should measure what is the volume or what is the weight. In this case, they measure the weight. In this case, they measure the volume that they receive milk into the factory. If they measure the volume, then they pump through a measuring device. They measure the velocity. Before measuring velocity, there's a system that removes the air from the milk, because if high volume of air is in the milk, they will overestimate the volume. Means that they measure the value they measure is higher than the real value because of the air. That's why there is a small system here just to remove the air from the milk before measuring the velocity, like lulung. And then they can calculate what is the volume. Total volume is introduced into the factory. And the other way, they just measure, for example, when the truck enter, they measure the whole truck. And after unloading the milk into the factory, the truck will come out and they will measure again. They just calculate the difference between when the truck in, when the truck out. They would know what is the weight of milk is introduced into the factory. And then when the milk is received into the factory, they still store that milk for a while before processing. And this is the silo tanks. The silo tanks at the factory. If you go to Binh Duong province, for example, you go to Vinamilk factory, you may see a number of very tall silo tanks like this, very large capacity, can be 25 tons, for one silotan, for example. And the principle of this tank is the same. It actually has a double jacket here. The outside here is cold water. There is also a rotator. There are several sensors to measure the temperature, to check the level of milk, and so on. To be sure the temperature of milk, the whole tank of milk is homogeneous. Okay. Then, when they take milk into the factories, they need to analyze the quality of that milk before I receive it. Because if the quality of that milk is not good, it may influence the whole batch of processing, for example. So they need to control the quality. What do they test here? They test the freezing body pressure. This is to check whether if milk has been added with water or not. For example, they check the presence of antibiotics, because if there is antibiotic residue in the milk, that's not suitable for human consumption. It's also not suitable for fermentation. For example, for making yogurt, if the milk has antibiotics, then you cannot do fermentation because antibiotics prevent the growth of bacteria. Also measure the fat content and so on. Okay. And then in many cases, they pump the milk from the tank into the factory through a plate heat exchanger to further cool it down the temperature of milk to be sure good temperature. After each collection, the cooling truck is cleaned and disinfected by a CIP system, meaning that in this truck, you have the CIP system for each cell. Okay. And I already told this, that in some cases, especially in Vietnam and other developing countries, milk is collected via collecting station before it comes to the factory, from small farm to the collecting station first, for it go further. Right? And I told you that when they introduce raw milk into the factory, they may need to store raw milk for a period of time. Milk has been stored at the farm already for a certain period of time. Now they bring into the factory in order to store for a period of time. Further, a period of time, they need to apply thermization, a heat treatment. This is called a mild heat treatment, tức là một bước xử lý nhiệt nhẹ, just to stabilize the milk, just to make the milk okay to store for further time. Especially, this step is to destroy psychotrophic bacteria, the one that can multiply in chilled condition at 4 degrees C and cause some issue that we will discuss later. Okay, so they need to do this before they can store further to wait for processing. The question is why they don't just take in the milk and process right away. They have to store further because the capacity of the factory maybe is very big. If you start processing right away, then the volume is too small. You start processing and you have to stop it, and to do cleaning of the whole factory is very expensive. So normally they have to store raw milk to have enough volume before they start processing. And what do they analyze? We already said that they take sample from the tanker and they may analyze this parameter. They evaluate the sensorial property, the appearance, the taste, and the smell. What do they want? The taste, the smell, the appearance of milk should be normal, should be typical like raw milk. If it's abnormal, if it smells something strange, if it doesn't look like milk, it looks like blood and so on, whatever, different color, then they will just reject it. Okay. And the temperature of raw milk should be 5 degrees C or less. The milk fat should be 3.5 or more. Non-fat solid should be 8.6% or more. Freezing point depression should be 0.54 degrees C or 540 millidegrees C or more. And antibiotics should not be present. If it's present, they will just reject, will not warning, and so on. TBC means total bacterial count should be less than 10 power 5 CFU per milliliter, centimeter, cubic centimeter mean milliliter. So you see raw milk is allowed to have 10 power 5, it's quite a lot. And then the spore counts, thermodynamic count means the count of spores, the spore should much lower, should less than 5,000 example.